we'll see. Once upon a time, there was a farmer in the central region of China. He did not have a lot of money, and instead of a tractor, he used an old horse to plow his field. One afternoon, while working in the field, the horse dropped dead. Everyone in the village said, "Oh, what a horrible thing to happen." The farmer said simply, "We'll see." He was so at peace and so calm that everyone in the village got to get together and admiring his attitude, give him a new horse as a gift. Everyone's reaction now was, "What lucky man." And the farmer said, "We'll see."
Okay, thank you.